Samsung is working on a new concept that could potentially make driving a lot safer. Samsung shared a blog post about its safety truck, a trailer truck that has a wireless camera in the front and four giant screens on the back to display its front view to cars behind it. With this, cars behind the truck will get a better view of what's in front of them, allowing them to make better decisions, especially when they decide to overtake the truck. Another advantage of the safety truck is that it may reduce the risk of accidents caused by sudden braking or animals crossing the road. The monitors give drivers behind the truck a view of what is going on ahead, even in the dark of the night. Samsung noted that the safety truck is still only a prototype and not operational yet.